Hello, in this video, I am going to show you how to run chkdsk C function command. So before we go ahead, let's first understand what's the uses of this command line. So the chkdsk means check disk. Chk is check and dsk means disk. So this is basically a check disk command, and we'll have to give space and we'll have to type the hard drive. So let's say if you want to check our disk of C drive, then we'll have to type C. If you'd like to check for the D drive, then we'll have to type D. And the F means find. So the whole function meaning is run the check disk command for the C drive and find if there is any error on to your system. So let's start. We'll have to click on start button, type command, and here you can see the command prompt open. In Windows 7 and XP, you'll have to right click over on the command prompt and choose run as administrator. Whereas in Windows 10 and 8, by default, the run as administrator option will be showing. So you'll have to choose run as administrator option. As soon as you'll click, a pop-up window will appear and you'll have to click yes option. So here you can see the command prompt is now open. Here you'll have to type chk means check and dsk means disk. You'll have to give space and type the drive for which you want to scan. If you want to scan the D drive, you'll have to type D colon. In case if you want to scan the C drive on which your operating system is installed, you'll have to type C colon space forward slash F. That means find, it will find the error. But as soon as you hit this enter button, it won't be able to run because there are some applications running behind onto this C drive, which is not allowing this command prompt to execute the application. So the best way to execute this command for the C drive is to close all the application and then try to run this command. It will run. Otherwise, you can type here Y. And next time when your system will restart, it will first run this chkdsk C command line and it will find if there is any error file on your C drive. So this is how we can execute the chkdsk command line in order to scan any particular drive on your system.